ANYmal is a quadruped robot, so it has four legs. And we have eyes, and the robot mimics that very much. So the robot has two cameras, and when a person hits the shuttle, it looks for the color of the shuttle. So it tries to find where the color is, and the robot's just in a mathematical way calculating where it is, where it's gonna land. And then we have a controller, so something that moves the motors of the robot that actually moves and executes the shot itself. When you're running for a shuttle, it's easy to lose track of what your limbs are doing. And all of this together is very challenging. The control of the robot is based on reinforcement learning. So reinforcement learning is taking a robot and throwing it in a simulator. And in the simulator, it can, through just thousands and thousands of iterations of trial and error, slowly learn what is the best strategy. Sports are just very challenging because it requires a lot of fast-moving things, dynamics. It pushes the limits of the system. And by pushing the limits, we do so many iterative improvements on like how we control the robot, what the system is, that these then like leak into other projects. For now, it's still friendly matches. I would rate it at like a 7-year-old kid playing with their parent. So if someone tried to actually beat it, the robot has no chance. I think that's something that we're like working towards, that you can actually play against it seriously.